It's easy to set a time limit and let learners retake a question. Select the answer area of the question, in the Properties pane, Interactivity tab, the Score and Reporting section, pay attention to these two options. The Attempts option allows you to set the number of attempts TAT learners can retake a quiz. For example, enter 2 in this box. That means if learners answer a question incorrectly at the first time, they will have one more chance to answer the question again. Besides, if you select Infinitive from the Attempts drop-down list, learners can retake the question many times until they give a correct answer. Meanwhile, to set time duration for a question, select the Timeout checkbox, then enter a value in this box to enforce a time limit in seconds. For example, enter 10 seconds in this box. By doing so, if learners don't respond to the question within 10 seconds, the question will be disabled so that learners cannot interact with it anymore. Besides, you can also use animated timer to set time duration for a question. Please refer to the video How to Create a Countdown Timer to learn more. Now, let's see. That's it.